the best of me.
Damn it! Jack doesn't want us getting close to it. Brick, you got a plan to get to the stockade?
Blow stuff up, that's my plan. Vault Hunter, get the Sawtooth Cauldron.
Blow stuff up. That's your plan? I don't remember where Sawtooth Cauldron is. Oh, what was the point in coming here then? Bloody no point. Right, okay. Explosives it is, my friend. You want explosives? I shall give you explosives. Where is this taking me? Right, okay. As long as I'm not going on a massive trek. Go away from those. Nobody likes those. So we're on Toil and Trouble. Find Sawtooth Cauldron and head to Arid Nexus. Arid Nexus? Arid? Can I go in my car? Yes, I can, boy. Yes, I can. So what does it want me to do? Oh, is it up there?
You'll have to push through a buttload of salty, but hell.
Yeah, boy.
Any fun otherwise, right?
I've been through here already. Not on screen. I've done it off screen. Because I went through and did some side missions, but... So what I want to do is obviously... get through as quickly as I can.
I feel the crimson.
I can hear... what is it? What are they called? Not a psycho. I'm trying to think of the name and I can't. That thing. A Goliath, that's it. That's it. Ticket. I'm gonna go down here. There's way too many people. Wow, that was just weird. There is way too many people sometimes. But that's the fun of it. And this gun is... I wouldn't be as far as I am in this game if it wasn't for this gun. This gun is crazy. Oh, not buzzards. Come on, mate. That's not what I need to see here. Especially when they're the only two things around me. So if I go down, I'm dead. Where's this one? That is not the best gun for that. I doubt that is either. Me to go. Oh, I need to jump off the edge, don't I? I need to go off the edge and then just go straight in. I'm literally not wasting any more time around here. My plan is to just go straight down and in. It's in that gap here. That's how you do it, boy.
You gotta steal some Y-94 Domo charges if you want to get into the info stock and find the war.
Somewhat. Ascend Inferno Tower. Right, where? No idea where the hell I was getting hit from there. I should have probably saved you when I go back up. Like that.
Angry! I'm angry!
I don't need to go up here. Why am I going up? I don't need to. Alright, so this cavern is basically just enemy central. That's all this place is. The enemies can hit you from anywhere on this game. It does my head in. Like, they don't even need to be near you, but they've got every chance of getting a headshot and downing you from miles away. Like, sometimes I don't even see the point in the shield. Like, my shield's already gone. Sometimes it is literally just, I don't understand what the point of it is.
Open your sour veins for me.
Which way do I need to go? Is it up there? Oh, am I going up the lift? See, I came to this lift before, but it just wouldn't let me do anything with it. So now, I'm assuming, is my time to shine.
Aw, look, everybody. It's a witty bitty slab trying to use our elevator. Get him!
What?
Don't cry when I pull your lungs out through your chest. I'm gonna swallow your throat. Badass.
My word, look at the red dots. I can kind of use this as a...
There's
a bit of a protection, a barrier. Have another, mate. Have another.
Now run! Run!
See, where's my... Literally, I'm not even fighting anyone. My shield's going down.
No, don't do it!
Wait, I'm gonna go get rid of these all. How on earth have I managed to go down? I have no idea how the hell that happened. Oh, you really think so, mate? There's enemies within enemies here. Oh my word, there's more. It's a good thing there's someone near me, isn't it? Look at him backing away. Right, watch how quick my shield will go down. Oh, he's not even shooting. Me shooting my own gun does that. So where the hell am I supposed to go now? This mission is just a back and forth. Can I get across there? Oh. Where does it want me to go? Am I going? I'm leaving the cave. So there's literally no point in me being in the cave in the first place. Enter Main Street Reservoir, find buzzard hangers, ascend Inferno Tower, head to Arid Nexus. Wow. It's literally just enemy central, this mission.
Last time I was here, I had a tiny tour of a piggyback, right? Throwing grenades at the soldiers while I punched them in the red mist. So,
it's a bad mess of a flag!
Thing is, I'm gonna go down here. Well, I hope not, but it felt like I was.
About how all of Roland's training, all his experience, counted for nothing once he met me. And ask yourself,
wait,
if I could kill the wise
leader
of the
Crimson
Raiders without breaking a sweat, how hard will it be?
Oh, be quiet, mate. Oh, not these. I bloody hate these things. Oh my god.
Left in your gun. Promise me you'll make.
Thing is, no one comes towards you. No one comes towards you.
From hell's heart, I stab at thee!
There's no way you can survive some of that. Like, get a random kill. Because everyone just backs off. Everyone just leaves you alone once you're down on the floor. They don't try and come finish you off so you even have a chance of getting another kill. It's pointless. I also find shields pointless in this game, but hey-ho. What the hell do you think you're doing, Sunshine? I forgot how inaccurate that gun is. I'm sure. Oh, it's this one. What am I, mate? What am I supposed to do here? Wow.
Now you should be scared.
Is there any health in here? No, of course not. At least they're attacking everyone else but me. Alright, I'm gonna try and run. Get up here. Away from these thresher things. Finally, I'm stuck. Right. It annoys me you can't jump higher than 2 feet. Move that further down. Right, I don't. He's preoccupied with those thresher things. Sit down, mate. This is ridiculous. Come on, reload, mate.
Angry! I'm angry!
Bloody hell, 2 health things in once? What's this all about?
Slice your eyelids, grind the cartilage!
I can't see what I'm doing, mate. Look how many red dots are out. This is insane. Literally can't hear a midget. My health is so low. I need to get close to one of them to be able to get back up if I do go down. I was hoping for health, but that don't want me to have it. I was literally right in front of him and then he's running off. Where is he? How big is that shit? Mate, it's covering his whole head. What on earth was that then? Like, those shots were hitting the top of his head. 100%.
After a few weeks, Roland and Lilith headed to Old Haven and wiped the...
I want to be clear about something. This isn't about Pandora anymore, it's about you.
Keep it flowing!
The place where you took from the murdering and vulnerable
pals. Yes!
What do you mean, just diamond? Well,
that's a start.
I want that sucker.
Enjoy. Enjoy. I need to keep one of these alive.
Drinking time!
Got all
the it makes me vomit!
Looks like you should go to Cost of Taverns and follow the clues.
I don't want to follow the clues, my friend.
You'll be one rich slab.
I will do that another time.
You bleed at me.
Alright. Let's continue. Oh my word. That gun is so inaccurate, but it's so powerful. Oh my word, the timing is unreal.
Ah, so cold, so cold.
Where is
the crimson?
Ow. Where's this person? What are you hiding up there for, mate? My shotgun, I can guarantee, will kill you quicker than it'll kill me. I mean, you have to shoot me for that to happen. Alright. No, you don't.
Alright,
I'm hoping. Open. Buzzard hanger. Oh my god, I'm just getting annihilated here. I should not have done that. I'm gonna go down again. Those are ridiculous, man. The thing is, again, no one here to be able... He's running away. I've got no ammo for that now. And this misses from 2 meters away. And I've got badass buzzards on me. Oh, I'm in a bad position here, my friend. Nope. Right, is it, this dude will be going away from me. I can't even hit him from where he is.
Die with me! I'm not fooled yet.
Can't even hit him from where he is. Right, so I'm hoping to find ammo before I go back over there. And what I need to do is take out these bloody buzzards before they come back. I need to take these bad boys out, or this bad boy. Mainly because it's a badass and it's got loads of health. Come on. Oh, this gun is so bad. Oh my god, the timing. Right, reload everything just so I've bloody got it. Reload. 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 Everything just needs reloading. I need ammo. Give me all the ammo that you got. I need it all, yes I do, I swear. Oh, don't send more out, mate. At least they're just normal ones. I can deal with these ones. It's the badass ones that annoy me. Don't, oh, mate, stop sending them out. Just accept it. Right, no more. Oh dear god. And another one. Right, I need to get rid of this buzzard then. The badass one. No. That is bad shooting. There's another one to map. Oh my god, it's these ones. It's the rockets, mate. It's the rockets. How has one suddenly turned into 3? Right, where are these? Where's this enemy? Right, are we good? No, we're not. We're not good. Oh, I've knocked his helmet off. I'm hoping this grenade can get rid of some of them. Right, are we good? Right, we're good. Finally. We can finally relax for a second. What have I got there?
Don't look at the explosion. Just walk away from it. You'll look like such a badass.
Slow start. Not even looking at it.
That slap just blew up my buzzard without even looking at the explosion. I ain't scared. I'm
oh.
Coming down.
Oh my god. No, I'm gonna die, mate. Oh dear god. The timing. The timing on that bad boy. Right, so does that mean now that I can use the lift? And go on my merry way. I'm hoping it does. Oh dear. Oh dude, not the place to come out. I need to go out just so I can bloody have a chance.
It's strangling time!
I noticed they were both walking away as well. Annoying, right? Can I just run away?
Ooh. Don't cry when I pull your lungs out!
Are you taking the mic, mate? I better get him. Look how much health he's got. He's a tank. Oh my god. Oh dear lord. The timing on that is ridiculous. Especially the fact he's, like, he took a corrosive barrel to the face and just didn't flinch. Did not flinch. Right, here we go. Here we go. All the way to the top.
My boys are gonna come in and steal the explosives, but the sky's gotta be clear first. Take out those buzzards.
I'll take out the people first, mate. Is it just gonna be Buzzard Central here? Oh dear god. Right, who's left? Oh, is it just Buzzards? Come on, mate. There's another. Why are you going so high?
I need to drown in your blood.
Why do they go so high when they get shot? It's weird. Well, you're dead in one shot, mate. I don't know what you're laughing at.
Never interrupt me!
Ooh. Now mark those crates for pickup and my boys will come and get them. They'll need those charges to blast off the path to the info stock.
Blood in the water! It's a baptism of blood!
What have I got to learn? What boxes, sir? Oh, these things. Bidding. Let's hopefully not fall off the edge like last time. Ha ha ha. Oh dear.
My boys are coming in.
I'm not bloody ready yet, mate. I'm not ready yet, mate. There you go, sir. Did not mean to do that. That can go straight back out.
Watch your head! Slabs coming in!
Where's this mission then?
Well done. Jump off the east end of the tower if you want to get back to the fast travel station in the quickest and badassest way possible.
What the hell are you just doing sat here, mate?
Gotta get off this planet! I gotta leave! I need a supply beacon! A lunar supply beacon!
Alrighty. Right, so what do I have to do with this? Head to a red nexus. The lost treasure. Follow clues under the acid-soaked railway, in the warehouse on the shore, in the digger's shadow, within Dahl's bloody sixth. Retrieve and pick up Hyperion. Retrieve stolen Hyperion beacon. Pick up Ulysses' pet. Okay. Well, we'll go do the main mission. That's my plan. Is this shot down? Did he say the fast travel station was off the east side? So I'm assuming he means where that is. Yeah.
Slab, did you just jump off the buzzard's nest?
Yeah, man.
God damn, you make me proud.
Oh hell yeah, boy. God damn. Right, I need to go to this shoop because I need to restock. Sell. Is there anything decent? No. Right, quick travel. Let's try go this time. Get a car and let us drive there. I'm not too sure what it's going to do this time, though. Ooh, I can just go through there, can I? Oh, that's bright. That was very bright. Where do I go? Nope.
That ought to do it. The way to the info stockade is open. Get in there and find out where Jack's got Lilith and the Warrior.
Lilith and the Warrior. Not the Lilith and Warrior, but hey ho. Wait, why do I need to go backwards? Why is it telling me to go here? Ah, okay. Turn in mission.
You see that building with the light shooting out of it? That's the info stockade. We're gonna get you there through the main iridium pipeline. Head there now.
The main iridium pipeline. Interesting.
There's a ladder on the side of the pipe leading to a maintenance hatch. You can use that to get inside the pipeline. It'll be messy, but it'll lead you to the stockade.
Alright, okay, but that is going to be that for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next. Cheers for watching, guys.